on a breezy spring evening in Provo, Utah.
Can I get the chicken adobo?
Adobo, yeah.
Mama Blake's food truck delivers pagkain-packed plates to customers craving Philippine flavors.
Found Mama Blake's on Instagram. I've been looking for a good Filipino restaurant, and so I finally found one.
These eats were missing from the Provo food scene for quite some time. Now they're back, and the reviews are in.
It's like really delicious. Like, it's just so good.
Mama Blake's is owned and operated by the Blake family. It all started when Kuya Matthew took an entrepreneurship course at Southern Virginia University and got the idea to do this, build a business using his mom's recipes.
Opening day, I sold out twice. I sold out because it was a Saturday. I sold out about noon, and I opened at 8. And then I made more food, and then I sold out again.
The success has continued in Utah in the form of a food truck, which is quickly attracting curbside diners, even in the backdrop of a tough environment created by the COVID-19 pandemic.
People want it. Like, there's a bunch of people that have had it that just want to go somewhere to get Filipino food, but it's just not here. So yeah, just seeing like their excitement in their face, and I love it.
While the Blakes have only been driving the truck for a few weeks, the family, especially its matriarch, is already enjoying the ride.
It's like a joy because, you know, it's nice to be working with your family, your children, especially with your kids. So I love doing it.
Provo residents are still 7,000 miles away from the motherland, but thanks to Mama Blake's, it's only 7 miles or so to taste some of the traditional dishes of the Philippines. Jared Bray, ABS-CBN News, Provo, Utah.